another thing, another ability to get down there. Again, it's all about abilities. This. I think I need an ability to get to that thing as well. Right, the second ability we get is double jump, which will be somewhere around here. It's usually how the game works. So once I've got to press jump. That rock could be important for another little puzzle. Oop, combat arena. Combat little sections will get little combat sessions will get harder. Yeah, double jump. This was actually an ability in the previous game called Climb, but it's now kind of a passive ability. Just a major help. In the previous game I did struggle quite a bit with clinging to walls and stuff. That one. I could be wrong, but it's a breakable wall. That means the one I missed back here is a breakable wall. So well as well. 38 minutes without a death. That's normally a record for me. Before I took a detour. I'm trying to remember where I keep going. Or I've already been. Oh yeah, after we fought Hal. Not a good landing. That will become important later on. Go down that way. Deal more but take more damage. Probably not a wise thing for me, but what the hell. Not like I've got any other abilities to use at the moment. That converts energy into life. Now we've unlocked a few abilities, we can... get some of those upgrades we saw. This one. Oh no. That one, I think. Need to... Something else we need to do. I can't remember. I'll remember shortly. Going for that ability, that thing I saw earlier, where I didn't have the necessary skill to get it, or necessary ability to get it. I'm right there, I did the double jump. Bad landing. Always check hidden. Now we're soon going to hit a brick wall. Where we can't go any further. Tougher enemies is a good indication of that. Yeah, can't go any further. I need the ability that will get us. Make use of those blue things. Yeah, that's a little hint. You may go no further. Map makers in town. Yes.
Manush. Honey. Jim Shello. Ina Juko? Aishnak.
Well, that's still alright in exploring things. Which way is it? Well, it's over in that direction. Let's see. Let's head that way. Rather be tougher than Alright, to get to that we need to be able to swim, which we can't. Not because we can't swim, we can, but the water's not nice to us. It's not good for our skin. Possibly be us.
Hala, Bota, Asa. Oh, dear, well, keep on watsa. Caritaba, ah, you do, but chaka.
I'll go with this one.
Well,
it'd be Ori Smash rather than Hulk Smash.
They are awesome. Well,
that's like a combat arena. Yeah, so that's a combat shrine. I'm gonna head in that general direction anyway. I think the way forward, I'm hoping it's this way. Alright. I'll put that on B and I'll put that on Y. So this is really big, heavy slab. A lot of damage. And these are really cool platforms. Boing. And you can do this. Whee. Flying enemies. I hate flying enemies. They're a pain. Alright, come over here. That's it. Kill yourself. Where did my other friend go? He's down here. an achievement you can get, which is called "It Wasn't Me" or "Not Me." If you hit enemies into hazards. Unfortunately, I've already done it, so you won't see that achievement. The other thing you can do is... you can break open areas. So this is a spirit trial. There's a reason why I am at 98% on my first playthrough and not 100%. It's because I suck at doing this. It's basically like a... it's like a trial you have to get through from point A to point B in a set amount of time. And these are the easy ones that I suck. There's an achievement for not touching the corrupted water. Well, I just muffed it up. So the combat shrine's above. And below we have life cell. Right, time to see me suck at combat.